up, guys? So I did say that I was going to do Mortal Kombat. So I am. I have played this. But this is like the first Mortal Kombat game I've ever played in my life, so that's fun. And I have like practiced a little bit. I'm not great at the game, but I'm okay. I'm not gonna do the story. I'm gonna do towers. What's this? A variety of towers that contain a series of opponents and challenges. Unique towers that change over time. Challenge your friends to beat your score and randomly generate. I'll do traditional. Mortal Kombat X. Classic, test your luck, test your might, endless survivor. Okay, so classic. Battle 10 opponents at your chosen difficulty. Test your luck by battling a series of opponents with random gameplay modifiers applied to each fight. Test your might and break a series of objects of increasing difficulty. Defeat as many opponents in a row as you can without a loss. Survive a series of battles in which your previous fight's health carries over to the next. Perform feats of exceptional skill to obtain bonus health after each battle. Let's stick with classic. So there's Scorpion. I'm gonna do this one. Jason Voorhees. Cause it's Jason. Can't diss Jason. Jason is like awesome. I kind of want to do it on easy because I fail at this game so much, but I don't want to make this episode boring. Let's do it on medium.
Opponent 1, Johnny Cage.
Hello, Johnny. In the future, if I ever have a friend called Johnny, I'm gonna have his contact on my phone as rubber.
Round one, fight.
Sweet. Oh. Oh crap. Hold on.
Thank you and good night.
Oh, no. I need to stop doing that. Ow.
There it is.
I say I need to stop doing that, and then I do it again. Again.
There it is. There it is. No face can do
that.
Oh my god, I didn't even... Okay. Wow. Okay. That was a fail of a fatality.
Jason wins.
Yeah! Jason always wins, because it's Jason. Do I need to get, like, right next to them to do the fatality for Jason, or do I have to be up, like, slightly away? I don't know. Oh, who's this? I don't even know how to pronounce that. Somehow.
Can you overcome my sorcery?
Oh, I'm Jason, so...
I win.
Okay. Oh. God damn. Okay. Jeebus. Go away.
Approaches. Round two, fight!
You will bow to me.
It'll kill him.
Sorry that I keep checking this, I just don't know any moves.
Jason wins. Yeah.
Final round.
Want him to face
fight.
The other way. No. What does LB do? Does it even do anything? Okay, it grabs. Oh, that was fun.
Jason wins. Fatality.
Sweet. I still suck at this game, but yeah. Oh no. No, I don't want to kill Jason. No. I didn't know that DLC characters could get in the towers. Oh well, doesn't matter. Jason Voorhees for the win. Oh, he has the cool outfit. Oh. On. Is there different outfits for him? I need to find out how to do that. Can the thing that I just jumped off of actually attack? Oh, he has a cool chain. Or whatever that is, I don't know. When it comes to fighting Jason, I fail. So I can bear hug if I choose the other version of Jason. Or the other kind of thing. Oh god. Okay then. That's cool, I guess.
Round two. Fight.
Oh what? That failed. Damn it.
Jason wins.
Jason for the win. Ooh.
Kung Lao.
Kung Lao.
Oh, is that the guy with that kind of sword hat thing? Oh, I love those fatalities. Well, don't know if they're the same on this game, but yeah, they're cool on other
games. Round one, fight.
Ow. Stop hitting me. Just button mashing. Ow. What? Oh, I get it. It's because I'm pretty much undead, isn't it? Deadest. Yep, okay. No.
Finish him.
No. That wasn't even fatality, that was just a fail.
Kung Lao wins.
A challenger.
Shut up.
Round one, fight.
What's the point of that thing? Whoa, okay. How will he survive that? I will never know. Seriously?
Jason wins.
Well, that was fun. Well, I'm screwed. Ugh. you look beautiful. So,
Speak, stranger.
Hi.
Round one, fight.
Crap. You won't let me grab you. Yeah.
Jason wins.
Round two, fight.
Okay. Do I have to, like, what do I What do I do to do the fatality? It won't let me. I'm screwed, I think. Yay. Also, forgot to mention to you guys,
you better bring it.
Yeah, today, I might be recording, the GTA, video, because, the new, update thing is supposed to be out today. It hasn't, been released yet, well, from what I know anyway. But, when it comes out, I will make a video, and so will my friend Reese. I'll tag him in the description of that video. Oh, I almost got perfect. Damn it. Hold on. So, down, right, Y. Yeah, I just want to know that for when I do get the fatality thing. Jesus Christ! No. Wow, okay. Didn't want to grab him, but okay. What was it? Wait, hold on. No.
Jason wins.
Wow.
Death comes to all. Round two, fight.
Apparently not Jason, since he came back multiple times in all films.
Jason wins.
Round two. Final round.
Or final round, okay. Final round. Whatever, I don't care. Oh my god, oh my god. Ugh. Down left, why?
Jason wins. Fatality.
Oh, who's this? Melina. Oh no. Oh, I don't like her. She looks weird. Side boob. I mean, side boob. I couldn't think of anything else. Do you dare show your face?
Who disturbs the Empress?
Considering she has like massive holes on her cheeks, then wouldn't it just be. I just realized there's like a skull in the rock at the back. Oh, that's cool, I guess. Whoa. Okay. No. No, no, no. Screw you. I hate 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 you. Go away. Say what?
I saw you stay.
Hates me.
Round two. Fight.
Just checking. Down, right, left, B and RT. So, now I'll check that, like, later. I've already broken these.
Finish her!
Okay, so what are the moves? Yeah, right there.
Jason wins fatality.
Sweet. I think that just proves how badass Jason is.
Goro. Oh no.
He could be drinking a cup of tea while he punches you. Don't know why tea, but
well, I am from England.
Round one, fight!
Yay! No.
Round two. Fight. Maybe a true warrior.
Get off me, drunk hobo. I instantly hate him even more.
Goro wins.
Well, it's gonna be a fun match.
You challenge me?
You look ugly.
Round one, fight!
God damn it. Every time I try to throw the person.
Jason wins.
Round two, fight.
Oh. I pressed the button on my TV controller and now something's on the screen. God damn it. Okay, let me just deal with this. There we go. What the hell? Honestly, I would have thought that his blood was like yellow or something.
Final round, fight!
Okay. Douchebag. Ooh, special moves. No, I'll deal with that soon. Down, left, right, X. Okay, nope. Not happening.
Jason wins.
Yay. I like it when Jason wins. He's my favorite. Oh, I don't like this guy.
Jason Voorhees.
No. Freddy Krueger.
Round one, fight.
Okay. I was stuck in the corner.
Round three, fight.
Finally.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
It would have been funnier if he did that and then just died, but yeah, you know, he has to turn into this thing.
Final round, fight.
Okay, that's fine. Good. Okay then. There's the final round, and just you actually do that round, then it gives you a chance to do the final round again. Not really a final round then, is it? I like the fatalities, but not happening to Jason. No, Jason is too cool. Hold on, guys. Be back in a couple minutes. Sorry, I was being summoned. Yeah. I had to go downstairs, and I have like one of those kind of math compass things in my pocket. It kind of smashed into a door, and I accidentally stabbed myself.
Jason Voorhees was a revenant, a vengeful spirit returned to life. Hundreds had fallen victim to his bloodlust. Liu Kang, now ruler of the Netherrealm, took notice. An immortal killer like Jason would be useful in his plans for conquest. He drew Jason into the Netherrealm and offered him an endless bounty of slaughter in return for his allegiance. Jason's simple reply was to destroy Liu Kang.
But that was nice. I'll just skip the credits. What's this? New items unlocked. What? Classic Tower results. Well, that was fun. Okay, I just need to, No, I have... There's no outfits. Wait, hold on. Just go into, like, the... That.
Jason Voorhees.
There's no other outfits. I don't even know what that is.
Jason Voorhees.
No, let's be.
Takeda.
Yay, some random guy that I have never seen in my life. Yeah, after the... I'm just going to, like, see, just... something to do with fatalities.
Finish him.
So... okay, well, that failed. That's cool. So yeah, yeah, I'm gonna end the stream video thing here. Anybody that is watching it on stream, yeah, it will be on YouTube. You'll just have to find my channel. Yeah. So. Yeah, this has been me failing at Mortal Kombat. Not really failing as such, but meh, Mortal Kombat. Yeah. See you guys in the next one. Yeah. Bye.